I Good morning and assalamu alaikum, teachers and my students. Today's topic is about parents. Parents are the most beautiful and valuable God-given creatures in our lives. Parents teach us and guide us on the right path and differentiate between the right and wrong things in life. They listen to our problems and help us to make the right life choices. Parents are second God teachers who are living with us in our life. To my dear students, respect your parents because they are the ones who will never let you down at any cost. Thank you.